Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be trying out the infamous e.l.f. camo concealer that is super hyped up on TikTok. I see this all day, every day, and I'm really excited to see if this is worth the hype and if it lives up to my expectations. Apparently, it is a good dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape, which is my favorite concealer hands down. So I'm really excited to see if this works because this is only $6, whereas this is about $23, I believe. So let's see how this bad boy performs and what I think of it. But before we get started, if you're not already, then please hit that subscribe button. And if you enjoy this video or find it helpful, then please give me a thumbs up and we'll get started. All right, so for starters, the applicator really is similar to the Tarte Shape Tape. I wish I had a lighter Tarte Shape Tape because I want to do like one on each eye, but I can't because this one's like really dark. It's for whenever I self-tan, and I'm not self-tanned right now. They're both really thick, and I'm really excited because I do love the Tarte Shape Tape applicator, and it does look just like that one, so that's a plus. This one is definitely more of my natural color right now because I'm really fair skinned, so this one is definitely way too dark for me right now, so gonna put her away. What I do is I go with concealer under my eyes, on my forehead, on my nose, and on my chin. So that's what I'm gonna do today with this and just see how it works. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with a damp beauty blender and try to blend it out and see how well it blends out and if it is comparable to that Tarte Shape Tape. Okay, that blended out really nicely. As you guys can see, it did not take long at all to blend that concealer out. So far, I'm really liking it. So now that I have that concealer all over my face, I always go in and set it with a setting powder. And today I'm gonna be going in with the Shea Light palette. This is from Kat Von D. I go in with like the banana color and then a little bit of the light shade too. And then just kind of set every place that you put that concealer on. Okay, so this is what my makeup is looking like right now. I really like the concealer. I am going to finish off my makeup and then jump right back on and give you guys a full review. All right, so I just finished applying my makeup. This is just like an everyday, fast, quick look. It takes about 10 or 15 minutes. If you guys do wanna see this look on my channel, then just leave that in the comment section below and I will get to that video for you guys. But now I'm gonna go in and review this e.l.f. concealer. First, I'm gonna start off by the one con that it has. And the one con that this concealer has is that it tends to dry really fast. So whenever I got to my forehead and my chin, it was already kind of dried and it was really hard to blend it out. Like you could still see the dots where I sat it down. Where the Tarte Shape Tape, it doesn't do that. But overall, it has the exact same coverage as a Tarte Shape Tape. It's just as creamy as a Tarte Shape Tape and it blends out just as easily. So it's definitely the closest dupe that I've ever found to the Tarte Shape Tape. And I've tried a lot because this is my favorite concealer. And anytime I see a product come out that claims to be a Tarte dupe, then I definitely go and try it. And this is definitely the closest match so far. Again, this is only $6. This one is $23. So it's a big difference. And I'm probably never gonna buy this one again, honestly, because this one is that good and can definitely replace it for sure. Excited. I already told my friends about how bomb it was when I was applying it. I had to text them and say, you guys, this e.l.f. camo concealer is amazing. So they're already trying to go to the stores right now and go find it. But really excited that I found a new concealer that is only $6 because I love me some concealer. And that's a really good deal. I don't think I've ever had a concealer that affordable before. But all right, that concludes it for today's video. I hope you guys found this video helpful. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're not already, then please hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in my next video.